A young woman misbehaves with the old man on the flight, and what happened later is a lesson for all of us. This happened on a flight from New York to London. A beautiful young woman was traveling from New York to London. It was going to be a long journey. As the boarding of the flight started, everyone got up on the plane. As the young lady reached her seat, she saw an elderly man sitting on her seat. She said rudely, "Mister, this is my seat that you're sitting on. Can't you read your boarding pass properly?" The old man rechecked his boarding pass and said, "I'm truly sorry, for I'm traveling on a plane for the first time. Can you tell me where's my seat? My old eyes can't read properly." The young woman took the boarding pass from the man's hand and said, "You are sitting on the seat next to mine. Kindly move." The young woman sat beside the elderly man. The man was not wearing classy clothes. He was clearly poor and was not accustomed to the flight services. He didn't even know how to put on the seat belt. The old man felt uncomfortable in his seat. He tried to indulge in a conversation with the lady. "I'm traveling for the first time. My son drives cab in London, and his..." The young woman didn't let the man finish his sentence. She said rudely, "Did I ask you, mister? No one is interested in your son or you." The young woman felt disgusted by the old man. As the flight was just about to take off, the old man started coughing. The lady had enough of it. She called the flight attendant and said, "Please find me another seat immediately. I can't sit beside this man." The flight attendant had a look at the man for once and said, "What's the issue here? Is there any problem?" The woman replied, "Can't you see the problem here? I don't want to sit next to this worthless bum." The flight attendant was shocked by the woman's rude behavior. She said softly, "Ma'am, the economy cabin is already full. There are no seats left, ma'am." The woman replied, "I don't care. Then find me a seat in the business class." The elderly man stared in disbelief. The flight attendant responded, "I'll talk to the captain about this." The attendant went to the captain and told the whole story. Upon hearing, the captain said, "This is the first time I've encountered an issue. I have a plan." The captain told the flight attendant about his plan. The flight attendant went back to the seat where the young lady and the old man was sitting. The attendant said, "The captain said we could give a seat in first class. He also apologizes that you had to travel with such a terrible person." When the young woman was about to rise from her seat, the flight attendant reached out her arm towards the poor elderly man and said, "Sir, will you please follow me?" The old man went up and sat in the first class. The whole plane applauded to it. Never look down on other people. No matter what you have achieved in life, stay humble. Keep your feet on the ground